Hello guys, I'm here at London Bridge. So we're going to the Tower Bridge now. I get off from the London Bridge station, so I'm gonna go here for the Tower Bridge. Okay, stay tuned guys. Well, I will show you the nice place here in London, one of the most popular and the tourist spot here in the UK. Okay, stay tuned guys, bye bye.
Hello
guys. Hello guys, welcome back to my channel and welcome to my channel. If you are new, so please don't forget to subscribe my channel. So I'm here at the Tower Bridge, so stay tuned guys, there's a lot of people here. I'm gonna go around and I will give you a lift and guide to go somewhere here in Tower Bridge. Okay, stay tuned guys. I'm holding in this. It's quite long. There you go. This is the part that I really wanted to fall inside. There is a show there, so you can watch, but you have to pay, of course. Yeah. There's a lot of people in here. Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel and welcome back. So I'm here again at the Tower Bridge, so I will guide you guys. I'll show you where is the very, very popular here in UK. Okay, here we go. Go look around there. This is the most popular camp in London. Yeah, one of the most nice view here in the UK. And next time I will show you more. Yeah, I'm going somewhere, so you have to stay tuned guys. Okay, so if you haven't had yet subscribe, please subscribe my channel. Yeah, I promise you that you won't see. And it's really, really exciting. You will be very happy when you are watching that. My channel, okay guys? So, you can have every chance here. Up. We're going to close by Tower Bridge. I'll show you. Ta-da! There we are. Whoop. See, I told you. This is it. Whew. I'm a bit tired, but it won't be so, because it's so nice place here, so I have to guide you guys, so I'm really happy to do that. Here we go. I use my vlog for you guys, so I hope you'll be happy with it, okay?
That's so interesting.
When it's on night time, it's because there's a light everywhere, you know, it's different light, and of course the building was so nice. This is a very beautiful place. I'll show you guys. People downstairs. I've been there. So we are here now on the top, in the middle of the Tower Bridge. It's open, but for now it's still not open yet because of the pandemic. This is fascinating, isn't it guys? Everywhere they here in the UK, they wanted to look around here in London. continue walking all the way down here. The ticket. When you're coming inside here, this is the ticket. We'll take a picture so that we know when we come next time. Yeah. It's not really expensive. It's just only £12. Yeah, it's like 20. 12.80. It's not bad, isn't it? So one of those two children is £11. No, that is better. Two adults, two children, £27. I want to. garden here.
In the beach as well.
I still have time. I like to go back to my home. So we have a panata today around 8 o'clock. So I'm going by train. So I think I can reach that before 8. Now it's 7:05 p.m.
I sent the pictures to Vicky as well, she's like, it's in the mail department layout all the time.
I cannot move on in this tower, so I really wanted to go back. Oh my god. So nice view, isn't it, guys? I really love it. Let's have a walk again. It's a long walk now, so sorry guys. Stay tuned, okay? I will show you some garden. Lavender flower. I'm saying, guys, it's close. We've been there before, I think 3 years ago. Yeah. So here. What is it? Stone. This is the paint. The butlers walk before. This is the style here in London Bridge. This is the Tower Bridge. This is the ship before warp. Butler warp. Here in the city. Let's have a take. Enjoy. With me, of course. It's not very dark. This is the artist. This is the Elizabeth one. This is Justin and Tournament. And this is the Wakefield and St. Thomas Tower. You see that? And this is the Chapel Royal and Scotford side. And here is the Charles II and Queen's house. Well, this is the Queen's house. And this is the Charles II. Well, you can see it properly, guys, because of the shadow of the light. Sorry about that. And this is St. Peter and Bencola interior. See the artist. It's really cool, isn't it? And that one, it looks messy, but you know what? When you see it nicely, you can see the view, the very nice view that they call it panoramic view. Close it for you guys. Yeah. And that one, is it the Queen Guard? Wait, I'll show you. Queen Guard. This is the Queen Guard. See. Can you see the hat of the guard? And there's a mirror beside. Yeah, it's standing there. This look like, I don't think so. This is a mirror, but this is a guard. And if you have a look, this is the crown of jewels. St. Edward's crown, remember that? The Edward crowns. The Crown Jewels Imperial State, that one. Yes, and this another Yeoman Quarters. You see it? Can you take a picture like this? Okay. And this is the William Conqueror. Yeah, it's quite, yeah, it's like, you know, having a war. It's look very sad happened before here in London. You know the history of London, guys. It's so sad happened here. William the Conqueror. The Tower of London was founded by the Duke of Normandy, William, and the Conqueror William arrived 1066 and 1087 after his invasion. 1066. He needed a castle in London to enforce his control on the city and to protect himself from attack. This painting is inspired by the Bayeux Tapestry, which tells the story of the Norman conquest. So this is the story of that. And this one is the Tower Robins. Tower Robin is a bird. Yeah. According to legend, if the Ravens ever leave the tower will fall and the kingdom with it. Oh, really? So this is it. The White Tower was begun by William the Conqueror and is the oldest building in the Tower of London. It was built as fortress and the royal palace, but has also been used as prison. It now contains historic arms and armor from the royal armorers. See, that's the White Tower. See, that guy is the White Tower. Yeah, we're passing by. See, this is the story of that. And this is Henry the Third. Henry the Third was a great builder and reconstructed the defensive walls of the Tower of London, large part of it which survived. He also built himself a new royal palace inside the castle. And this is the chapel of Saint John the Evangelist. Okay guys, let's go. We're very close. This is the Wakefield Tower. Oh, so cool inside. That's why I want to go inside this Wakefield Tower. This white tower. I really wanted to come in there. I really want to see what is inside. I'm really confusing about the tower bridge and the London Bridge, something like that, and then the White Tower, you know. So this is the Bloody Tower and the Traitor, you know guys. This is the Bloody Tower and the Traitor's Gate. This is the historical. Oh my god, this is really, if you can hear the history here, it's like scary. So this is the Bloody Tower and the Traitor's Gate on both stamp in the tragic legend of mystery and murder. Many famous prisoners are said to have passed through these gates on their way to captivity and sometimes death. See? Can you see that? So that's why it's a scary, bloody tower. This is the murder of the two princes. Murdered on the orders of their uncle who became the king, Richard the Third. Oh my god, it's so awful happened. So happened here in London before. This is the Henry the Eighth, most famous of sending prisoners to the tower, including two of the six wives and several political and religious. And Henry the Eighth. far more. And what else? So this is Herr Thomas. Thomas More. This is it. Block box. So that one is going to go. You can cut your neck and that box. And this is it. It's going to go. So this is the last one, guys. The historical tower of London. Mystery Palace and Fortress. This is old painting that's the really historical. Hope you like my vlog, guys. It's really good, isn't it? Let's see. So this is the White Tower, they call it. This is the White Tower. Let me see that, guys. This is the history. The Tower of London is almost 1,000 years old. It is named after its oldest building, the White Tower. So William the Conqueror built the White Tower after he invaded England from northern France in 1066. Discover the fortress story. This is what we see, guys. The painting. I show you. This was originally a water filled booth to keep out a traveler. King Edward I. The King Edward, the first built the altar. Over the pursuit guarding the jewels. So this is today the Tower of London protects the crown jewels. In the 1660s, Charles II was the first king to display them to the public at the tower. A new king or queen uses the crowns and other ceremonial objects when they are crowned. This is the Royal Collection Trust, Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II. She is look pretty when she was young, isn't it? Yes. This fortress once protected. Shall we go now? I need to go back to my home because I have panata today. So we'll see you in next vlog, guys. can come inside. They are not allowed to come inside. I give you a walk. This is the White Tower, guys. Here we go. Just sit. The back and up here. There's another story, guys. So entering and attack. This is King Henry III extended and strengthened the tower that William the Conqueror had built almost 200 years earlier. Attack of the what the people is, you know, I can remember it, but you know, yeah. Okay, I will show you this. Can we read it? This is he added a wall with many towers and moats, and the 1,200 years Henry's defense are now. The inner wall today, most and outer walls were added later. Instead of archer standing guard today, you might see visitors strolling along Henry's battlements. And then the city of London, this is the tower. So this is the way where you're going in. Yeah, this is the tower, right? So that inside, can you see there is a block? Like, that's all the way like this, the tower, and this is still, you know, this is only the inside, and you have to come here before, yeah, so this is the gate we're going to inside, River Thames, yeah, this is the River Thames, the other way. Happened here, so can you see that? So this is the gate. Yeah, when they attack, this is the white tower, right? So this is the gate. When they attack those people, so they come over here. The River Thames, they come here. And look, this is the tower, the White Tower. is like difficult for them to fight. The Lion Tower. So below you are the remains of the drawn bridge to Hope and Drums Tower, completed by King Edward IV in the 1270s, and then demolished in the 1850s. So there's a gate going through there. So let's check, have a look for that, okay? Oh my god, look at the people, guys. If you see, this is the Sir Thomas More was impressioned and the tower, and they held on the tower hill. In 1535, he had refused to recognize King Henry VIII's separation from the Catholic Church. So we have a look the other. This is the way before when they're having a war. Can you see that? They're going through. Yeah. How they can come inside here, guys. Yeah. Oh, it's still closed. So it's a remnant of the Tower of London.
Two questions.
So one that tower is in here. It's the tower of London. Shaxi is still closed, guys. So cool. It's like a circle. Yeah, it's a restaurant. They move all the chairs. is another one, the origins of the tower. So the Tower of London is named after its oldest building, the White Tower. William the Conqueror built the White Tower in the late 1070s as secure royal fortress. Here we go, he built the tower within existing Roman city walls to help defend it from attack. The castle dominated London and its people and showed the power of the new king. And the royal palace. So the tower was also a royal palace. It had grand apartment where the king or queen could stay, entertain and conduct businesses. So this is the kings and queens of us. Elizabeth the first stayed at the tower before they were crowned. They began the coronation procession here, traveling through the city of London before being crowned at Westminster Abbey. Yeah, I'll show you there by next month. Westminster Abbey. Yes, I had that in my first vlog. When they put the crown on here, the first Elizabeth the first, the Queen Elizabeth the first, I'm sorry about that. So a place of execution from the 1,100 years, the tower became an infamous prison. Between 1483 and 1941. So that's this one. 22 prisoners were executed inside the walls, including Anne Boleyn, second wife of King Henry VIII, and then 1536. Several hundred thousand prisoners were hanged and beheaded on Tower Hill. So this event attracted vast crowds. The last public execution on Tower Hill took place in 1788. Come on, Dad, can you see the crowded of people here? So it's a bit scary, isn't it? Okay guys, let's go back to my way now. Yeah, it's easy for me. Okay.